What's going on, guys? It's your boy Empathic, and I got a crazy build for y'all to try today. I'm using a Tac Evolver with a new underbarrel attachment that came with the cast off LSW that released in the season 6 update. When you attach this underbarrel to the Tac Evolver, let's just say the stray speed and the movement speed is just absolutely insane. Don't forget to put it in Tac stance to get the max movement. And if you love the content, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. And I'm live daily on Twitch. Come and check me out. All right, we're cooking. About to cook.
Another target. soldier incoming. Got that sumbitch. Never doubted you. You got time for another bounty. Get it done. Step up when we needed you. List ain't finished yet. You got time for another target. Gas is closing in.
Hostile mosquito is online.
You got a loadout drop inbound. Objective is lost. Plenty of time left. Help yourself to another bounty. Windows closed. Back to standard procedure. You made the top 25. Well done. Fire sale is active. Buy station prices are adjusted. A couple contracts out here have increased payouts. Get to them first to cash out. Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your TAC map. Go get hunting.
What enemy move? Hostile located.
Remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down. Get ready. Resurgence window is about to close.
Moving here.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Guys. Target down. Marking the rest of them. Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices.
What?
Resurgence has been deactivated. This is the end game. Enemy buy station incoming.
Look, boy. fine, my whole thing. Yeah, man, it's all up to you, man.
Ten remain. You're almost done here.
Yeah, fuck. Fuck. Oh my god, I didn't have no fucking... Come on, I ain't got no stems.
Drop it into the AO.
GG's. Holy f-